generations have won the future for us. What are the things that we need to do? We need to see who wins.